This is the ELDOA for the hip joint done in external rotation. What you're going to do, get into a tall kneeling position and you take one leg out to the side. The foot and the knee should be more or less in line with the leg that's down. Okay, so my foot is in line with my left knee in this instance. From that position there, you tuck the pelvis underneath. If your leg has to come forward a bit because of a lack of mobility, that's fine. You go to your range. You've got to make sure that you keep the pelvis tilted up and facing forward. From there, you're going to then reach out with the arms, nice and tall with the spine. Pull the wrists back, fingers apart. And from that position there, you're going to take the opposite arm up. So if my right leg's out to the side, if my left arm goes up, I reach forward with the right hand, reach up with the left hand. Keeping this hip stable, not leaning to the side, I'm going to feel like I'm trying to push my right knee away from my body and backwards. And I'm going to consistently try to push the right knee out and away and hold that for a minute, gently down to the side, switch over, get the other side. That's the ELDOA for the hip joint. Front of the hip joint than an external rotation.